New at 5:30, Myrtle Beach police are investigating two armed robberies in the same area. Both happened last night. One was in the area of 8th Street and Canal Street. The other was yards away along Highway 501. It's unclear if it was businesses or people that were robbed. We've asked police for any information, but have not yet heard back. Count on us to keep you updated.